TV channel for the Leicester City career mode. During the break, we have picked up Alisson Maximin and Wilfred Ndidi has been has gone out to Liverpool, and we've picked up since we loaned out a few people. We got Sigurdsson, Lucas Digne, we purchased, and none other than Mason Greenwood for Man United. FA Cup game we have now against, I think it's Brighton. Any chance that he'll get a game, I'll say no. Boys, I'm sorry, Christian. I'll consider there's bigger games ahead. It can be a rotation. Versus Rotherham. Can the boy... That's the squad going into the match. Vardy, Martial, and Maximin, Sigurdsson, Greenwood, Tielemans, Lucas Digne, Sonchu, Evans, Piera, and Kasper Schmeichel. It's a good start. Alright, we'll get a few games into these new fellas. Sam Maximin, brand new man, coming off an inexperienced team in Newcastle United. Really young team this is. I think it's a 22-year-old. Vardy's pretty... He's the 33-year-old of the team. He's the oldest. Here we go. Kasper Schmeichel's goal challenge. Okay, here we go. Oh, great save, Kasper. Missed. Great save. Missed. Great save. We're going to the next one.
The fans have waited and wondered, would it happen? Now it has happened. Now it's all about his debut.
Here we go.
Hello, good evening to you, wherever you are. The first piece of news to bring you is the fact that the heavens have opened, a rainy night here. I'm Derek Ray, here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action, and live action to come from the oldest cup competition of them all, the FA Cup. It's Rotherham United facing Leicester City.
Well, cheers, Derek. These home fans are going to enjoy this. They surely must. With a team coming as big as this to your club, make sure you don't let yourself down. Don't let those fans down. Don't let your families
down.
Here we
go.
Really give it everything you've got.
Here we go. Leicester City v Rotherham.
United. It looks pretty orthodox.
Their best player is probably Adam Thompson. Iverson.
The two holding midfielders sit in front of the centre backs. Very solid look about this team.
Alisson Maximin.
Well, here's how Leicester City will line up.
Ricardo Pereira, Lucas Digne, Mason Greenwood, Anthony Martial, St. Maximin.
And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership.
A really good team here. Sigurdsson, Greenwood, and Maximin, the Cludens in the team with Lucas Digne. Lucas Digne, Maximin, Greenwood, and Sigurdsson all have pace. That's all we wanted in this team. Tielemans is the only man that keeps a spot on the starting lineup against Rotherham today. In the midfield, Ndidi goes. Oh, Alisson Maximin. Through to Yuri Tielemans. Jamie Vardy. Martial. And offside. Is Ferguson.
Very closely. Well, yeah, the linesman's got the best view of them all. I think he got that right.
Lapardo to Soyuncu to Lucas Digne. Alisson Maximin.
Anthony Martial.
Jamie Vardy. Alisson Maximin. Jamie Vardy. Oh. Getting at Lucas Digne and Ricardo and Mason Greenwood. Here we go. Mason Greenwood. At the run. Anthony Martial. Scores the first goal of the FA Cup. Against Rotherham, 1-0, 5 minutes in. Great through ball there from Mason Greenwood. His first assist for the season. And the FA Cup.
And he finishes it off with ease. Lovely goal.
What a game.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Tony Marshall scores again. Great goal there from the Leicester City striker. He's had a good game.
The opening goal of the game then.
Here we go.
For Leicester City, number 13, Anthony Martial.
Oh! Martial for number 2. And saved by Iverson.
Killen.
Darius Salomon. Ah, foul there for Mason Greenwood.
Was. Free kick given.
Olsen Maximin on the run. Nope.
Couldn't keep the ball.
And Ferguson gives away another free.
I think he knew he was guilty of fouling. Free kick conceded. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but he knows what the referee's thinking.
Greenwood.
Mason Greenwood.
Ryan Sessegnon has it.
Oh.
Lucatinha. Vardy.
Vardy.
Anthony Martial. Martial distributing
Martial,
slowly.
Vardy.
The end product just wasn't there. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Well, they can't quite take advantage.
We need a sub here, I think. Nothing yet.
Advantage in the end.
Christine, he's got the pace, he's got the perfect shots. So there's some.
Jamie Vardy now. Anthony
Vardy. Martial. Greenwood. Back to Martial. Former teammates, now back to teammates once again. And goal for Martial, goal number 2. 2-0.
Celebrating.
Greenwood and that former teammates. We now salute the band. Anthony Martial. Down the drain. Tony Marshall scores.
A chance to revisit the goal. Well, his players have followed his every command and some. The coach must be delighted.
Two goals for Martial on the night.
It's going their way, 2-0.
And he gets a hat trick. He'll be on for Nacho. Nacho will be moved. He'll be moved for Harvey Barnes. And he gets a hat trick.
Useful looking position, you've got to say.
Half-five.
The cross is on.
Cardo.
Greenwood.
Oh, Gara Piera.
Now, can he deliver accurately? Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Cessegnon. Here's Tielemans. Ryan Cessegnon has it.
Ellison Maximin!
Well, it was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product. Saint-Maximin!
Oh, nearly got first goal in his colours.
Well, he's died forever, hasn't he? He's got that strong great hand save. On. It's a brilliant save.
That was a great kick there for Alisson Maximin. I've into the box. Lucas Dean and hit out back to Segosan.
No, I don't think the goalkeeper will be the slightest bit bothered by that effort. Well, he won't want to watch that on the replay, I tell you. He was way, way wide there.
Ricardo Pereira.
Leicester controlling possession brilliantly. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure.
Lucas
Dane's
dominating
Sheffield
after left wing.
That's why they're winning comfortably. Won it back.
Yours, Johnny.
Play
Martin
with
Smith.
Purpose and control. And teammates
go
to play
Tielemans.
Into.
Go, good.
And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. Wow, listen to that noise. They have to use that energy to try and score here.
Yours, Jamie.
And it crossed the,
over the top
line.
Of the bar.
A goal kick as a result.
Kasper Schmeichel.
Here is
Lucas Dean, Sionchu.
Here's Tielemans. Saint-Maximin has it. Tremendous ball played through. Ricardo Pereira. Vardy. Surely.
Greenwood. Oh. Off the bum of the defender. Near post.
Over it comes.
Near post run. Lucas Dean. Oh.
Well, he was just a fraction
offside.
Oh,
nearly.
That's all he needs.
Johnny Evans.
A fraction, and it was so
offside.
Close.
Holy, he goes long, Sionchu. Oh.
Just not looking confident in possession.
Ellison Maximin.
Ryan
Sessegnon
has it. Vardy. No real conviction in the challenge. Can they switch to an even higher gear? And scope for the cross.
Tielemans! Martial! Tielemans! Oh, into the post!
Getting in the way there. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball.
Oh, outbounds.
And he's knocked it out of play, so a throw in is the decision. Cessegnon. It should be.
Oh. First goal against his new, in his new club, he is.
I don't think
Ryan Cessegnon.
Absolutely omnipotent.
Cessegnon. First goal, 3-0. He's got some pace on him. All the people that I have pace are on my team, except for Johnny Evans and Sionchu. They're the key defenders. everyone has got pace back in their day or now. We'll
switch your play now.
Oh, didn't even put any pressure on. Oh no. Rubal Sayerson. Buddy.
Greenwood.
Oh, here we go.
Sir Maxima. Oh, this might pay dividends. Giving it a try.
Dillemans!
In the nick of time. Corner kick played over.
Vardy.
Well, punch happy, the keeper. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Setting off
Lucas Dean through the
here.
Middle. Tillemans! Oh!
Well, no real direction.
Nearly.
Rory
Tillemans. He's
right,
the domination here.
And the referee has deemed that an additional 4 minutes are in order.
Martial at the back. Sigurdsson.
Vardy. Sir Maxima.
Sit back door!
Cannot believe he's kept that out of the net. Absolutely amazing.
That is a boomer. There from Alisson Maximin. Oh, Iverson, great save. Oh, Gretzky's in disbelief.
Ryan Sessegnon has it. Jones. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Giving the ball to the opposition that time.
16, come on. And that is half time, 3-0, Leicester City. They're really
well, it's been a magnificent performance
easy
so far. No two
so
ways
far
about it from Anthony Martial, Lee.
Well, shot after shot.
Martial's kicked
sent
two goals, four
as
shots.
As you can see, keeper must be really sick and tired of him. Keeps picking the ball out.
Here
of the
we
well
go.
Showing fine vision. Martial can be dangerous from this position.
Here we go. Blacktown Rovers. Oh, Carlton are beating Bournemouth. Old tying Bournemouth. Newcastle beating Coventry City. Fulham beating Derby County. Liverpool beating Forest Green. Man City beating Burnley. Arsenal beat Arsenal and United gone. Mansfield Town, Blackpool. Chelsea tie with Norwich. Watford beating Middlesbrough. Stoke beating Sheffield United. Spurs beating Dewsbury. West Ham beating Brighton. Wolves beating Sunderland. And we're back to the top. Trevor Kettle. Sam Maximin will stay in here at this stage. Greenwood and Mozoke's likely go into that spot. Put in Harvey Barnes at some stage when Martial gets
underway
his goal.
In the second half, and after such a lopsided first
won't be
45
long
minutes, is it possible to think they can turn this around? Greenwood. A bit of running room now on the wing. Intelligent threaded pass here. And the referee says corner kick. Well, I think it's fair to say that he's
flat out the office from the man
in
well, Derek,
number 10. I don't know who that is.
Line, and he might have a case to be fair, but you've got to make your own chances as well. The space is available, he's just not been in it. He's not achieved today what he normally does, and that's probably why they're losing the game.
Not all that convincing defensively. This looks promising.
Greenwood! Oh!
Real concentration.
Nearly.
Well, he's given a corner, the referee.
Sancho!
Well, just look at the stats. There it is in front of your eye. Chance after chance, goal after goal. A brilliant performance from everybody.
Dangerous looking attack. Untidy in possession.
Martial, hat-trick time! Martial!
Yeah, he thinks he's in, he thinks he's scored, and he's just over the bar.
Six shots in this half already.
The first leg of the Carabao Cup will be live with us here on EA TV. It's Leicester City taking on Chelsea.
Oh, he's through here! Will he?
Priority and saved by another than Kasper Schmeichel.
Highly significant transfer story for us to tell you about. Andrew Robertson has completed his move to Barcelona.
Well, what does £65 million get you? I'm hearing that's about
an incisive pass.
Hat-trick, Katrick, and all.
Both substitutes have been getting ready. Will come on at the same time.
Greenwood,
he
is launched
a fair while.
He's connected that perfectly. That's gone into the second tier. Woo! That was a good cross from Tielemans. Lindsay. Tielemans has had a fair few crosses.
And he's taken us away.
LSN Maximum, he's had a good day.
Just drifted into the offside, in the opinion of the officials.
Alexander Arnold will be the next guy on the right. Lucas Dean and LSN Maximum.
And well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. And 30 minutes for play in this match. Tremendous intuition to win it back.
Of a silver hatchback with the registration GR21L.
Couldn't keep the ball.
Please contact your nearest security guard. Thank you.
Look at Dina. Here's Tielemans. Ricardo Pereira, and showing fine vision,
and hat-trick for Anthony Martial. He is coming off now. Martial, he'll move Mason Greenwood up.
Here's the replay. You have to say he's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match. It's a good finish and a richly deserved hat-trick.
Here we go. Martial will come off. And have a spell for Madison, and Greenwood will come into the striking position, and that will be it to start, and Sigurdsson can come off. You know what? Vardy can come off as well. Put Parat back in. Tielemans down there. Parat down at CA. You know what? Put Barnsley there. On the defensive side. There you go. Vardy comes off. Tony Marshall scores again. Both strikers come out.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add.
13, Anthony Martial.
Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Do from here. Opportunity.
San Maximan.
Thunder's clear. Ricardo Pereira, Dennis Praet, Greenwood, Barnes, Madison, it might be on for them. A glorious chance. Able defending, but can they keep it out?
Nope.
Straightforward take. Well, he was in the right place to intercept.
Come on. Come on, Matt, out.
Well, just couldn't keep the ball.
Harvey Barnes. Through to Tielemans.
Ball with Sam Maxima. Nothing wrong with that idea. Fruitful looking attack. Can he put it away?
Barnes. Over the top.
Oh! He's done well to tip it over the bar. The corner played into the box. Happy to take
Dennis Prieto
smuggled away. Well, they're sitting ever deeper. Madison. Well, that's fine.
Oh, save by Iverson.
Concentration. Well, he's given a corner, the referee.
Oh boy, that is a big kick. Oh, Lucas Dean.
It needs an accurate cross.
Bang!
Defensive chores. Barnes. Sam Maxima. And the ball's gone.
Oh. Nearly had control of the ball at all times. Come on, Johnny.
Looks promising.
Vassal.
And the cross is very much on. Well, he took care of it defensively. Tielemans. Just 10 minutes ago. Tielemans. There's a slide rule pass. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area.
Well, just listen to this. You can really sense the frustration around
your
the stadium.
Sanch.
They've been poor today, far below their usual standards. They're just allowing their opponents too much time on the ball. They have to press more.
Unable to keep the ball that time. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Running towards goal. And he's fired it again.
Oh, are you serious?
Not too fussy in clearing his lines.
Well, he thought he'd done everything right. He really did, but not to be.
Madison. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge.
Alisson Maximin has been lively here.
Thompson. Jones. Well, couldn't keep. Good visualisation and execution. Can he finish this?
There you go, Maximin scores.
In your debut.
Well, he's in dreamland. It's all going to plan.
He scores his first. And Maximin is the happiest Larry.
Well, you could be critical of the defender. Let's focus on the great play.
Carabao.
Oh, that's the shitty goal. Calculated finish.
He's had about eight shots today. Left hook boomer. To the bottom right corner.
It's a massive
90
lead,
minutes gone.
It's very hard to imagine them losing it now.
The fourth official
the referee's
has
verdict is three additional minutes
of added time.
3 minutes added time. Go, son.
James Maddo.
Go, Maddo.
Greenwood and scope for them to produce something exciting, and that's an important intervention.
Here it is.
There's the final whistle, and the visitors move on.
Too easy, simple as that. No real contest, almost a practice match, Derek, but great for confidence and team morale moving forward.
9 shot attempts from Martial.
Promising sequence. Martial!
I want to see how many... Alisson maximum tracking. Probably pretty good as well. 9.4, yes, exactly. Rain with 3 assists. That's pretty good for his first game. Greenwood, he had a great game. Maximin. Sigurdsson, yeah. He had a good-ish day. He'd be a bench starter though. Pryor. The Madden's sitting beyond for him instead. The keeper was not the best player, it was a left back. No, it wasn't the centre back, Andrew Thompson. How many saves? 2. How many saves? 10! Oh god! We go into the post match interview. That was a whopping. One broken game.
Some questions regarding the match.
Sam Axman is putting name on the score sheet for the first time. His debut score against with Leicester. Again, it's clear why we bought and he's showing that today. Congratulations surrounding victory, yes sir. Another one against Rotherham, yes, all the credit. Simple as what we done. Yeah, hat trick for Martial. He's a role model.
That'll be all, thank you.
Unstoppable. Oh yes, he is unstoppable. Transfer offer for Madison. Mendy. Oh boy. I hope I can repay your faith. I expect more, Mr. Berry. Influential performance. Yes, it was a tough decision, sir. Christian Fuchs. Spurs want Madison. Or. At the moment, he's at 71 to 104 million. Put it at 85. Actually. If we could do that, we could have Sam Maximin and Greenwood in at the same time. Right. You know what? Propose a new transfer fee, $86 million. Million dollars. I'm sorry, good night. Fair. Next match is Carabao Cup against Chelsea. Really good game for our young fellows, St. Maximin and the likes, to take a lead and the stand. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one against Chelsea. Thanks for watching.